Я її взагалі не розумію.
Він відчуває себе таким, хіба, рок-звіздой.
Ha ha ha!
Форде, Форде був. This morning is cold.
Buddy, how you doing? What's your name?
I'm Taj, I'm 9, and I'm from Long Jetty.
Are you Taj's dad?
Yep.
Taj, no worries. And you are 9?
Yes.
The guitar's bigger than you are.
Yeah, kinda.
So, mate, I assume you're going to play guitar for us here today, yeah?
Yeah.
So, mate, what got you into playing guitar?
My dad and my pop took me to an AC/DC concert 2.5 years ago, and I said I want to do that for the rest of my life.
There you go.
When he was like 6 years old.
So I love guitar. Who doesn't love a good rock tune, mate? Let There Be Rock.
Thank
you. such tough.
Oh my gosh.
Mate, you are the real deal. Man, you're 9.
Yeah, I do look about 12, but I'm 9.
Mate, you...
It looks about 5.
You played like you've been playing for like 4 other people's lives. You had your eyes closed. I was watching you there. I watched your hands for a while, but then you had your eyes shut. And you were doing it like, well, like a professional, mate. That is unbelievable. You are it, man. I'm your number one fan. I don't know what your Instagram page is, but I'm going to be all over you for the rest of your life.
To jest zespół. Duet, braci.
Porwał tłum od razu. On wstaje, ludzie wstają.
Młodzież się bawi przy metalowej muzyce.
Tak wygląda pogo w Mam Talent.
sală când ai talent. Polaka Dublina.
What's your name?
My name's Joseph.
Joseph. Nice to meet you, Joseph. Where are you from?
I'm from Dudley.
Dudley?
Woo! Midland!
How old are you, Joseph?
I'm 10 years old.
10, okay. You feeling confident?
Yeah.
You've got grey hair, by the way.
Thanks.
All right, good luck.
Okay.
Great style as well.
I just gotta go and get some.
Oh. Oh.
He's had enough. He's off.
Where's he gone?
Oh! Yes, Joe!
Oh, you tricked us.
Are you ready to rock Manchester?
Yeah!
Yeah. now.
Expert on the panel, David.
You are so cool.
Thank you.
You are such a little dude. And you're very, very skilled. I mean, that is not easy to sing and play guitar like that.
Thanks.
I think you're going to be a huge star.
Thank you.
Well done.
Well, honestly, I was so impressed. Like, your stage performance was fantastic. The way you just owned it in front of all these people. And I just loved every minute of it. It was great.
Thank you.
Well done. I mean, you are the complete package here. That was a brilliant audition. Well done.
Thank you.
Very good, Joseph. So that was a great audition. Going forward, or 5 years' time, well, 10 years' time, so where would you see yourself?
Hopefully, quite famous.
What about very famous?
Yeah.
Okay. You've got a great personality as well.
Thank you.
Yeah. I thought you were going to sing something really sweet to begin with. and then you came out with that. It was great. Okay, we have to vote. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
It's a rock and roll yes from me, Joseph.
That's a new one. Well, Joseph, you've got 4 yeses.
Yes.
Yes!
Thank you. Thank you.
Go and celebrate tonight.
Thank you.
His mother told
they can.
That was incredible.
Well done.
Well done. Did you love it?
Good lad.
Well done.
See you next time.
Very shy and then doing that style.
Good playing,
of music.
Though. Very good playing.
What's your name?
Harry Churchill.
Lovely to meet you, Harry. How old are you?
11 years old.
Oh. And where are you from?
Devon.
And who are you with today? Who came along?
My mum, dad, and my two brothers.
Hi.
Are you feeling a bit nervous today, Harry?
Very nervous.
Oh, we understand. We're all here to support you. The stage is yours. Good luck.
Great audition.
King of rock and roll, here we go. Is that yes?
I'm saying yes. Yes from me.
Now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes, Harry!
It's really good.
Really good.
And he was playing it by his back. I mean, that's hard.
Bleed, mini rock god.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Jeremy Young.
What do you want to be?
I want to be a rock star.
Well, little man, show us what you got.
Thank you.
Jeremy, you said that you want to be a rock star when you grow up. Well, I don't think that's going to happen because you're already a rock star.
Yeah! Thank you.
You are crazy talented and you are going to be a big star.
Thank you.
We'll say yes.
Jeremy, I really, really look forward to seeing you in the next round. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Three yeses. Nice work.
Thank you.
Jeremy's feeling good now. Imagine what his mates will say at school tomorrow.
Thank you.
gajo faz o pinto tudo, é pastor ainda. Toca muito.
Thank you.